Hello everyone. Today we are going to revise number 4. So let's start. Number 4. F-O-U-R. 4. Students, this is our maths book, Fun with Numbers. And today we are going to learn how to write number 4. This is number 4. Let's count how many balloons are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many balloons are there? 4 balloons. There are 4 balloons. So, we will start with joining the dots and make number 4. Firstly, make one small standing line. Then, small slipping line. And a big standing line. So this is number 4. Let's do it again. Small standing line, small slipping line, and then big standing line. Do it again. Right, like this. Now samely we will do in one dot. Small standing line, small slipping line, and big standing line. Small standing line, small slipping line, and then one big standing line. Do it again. Very good. Like this, you complete this page. And now complete page number 5 and page number 6. Thank you.